Alright, well, whatever. Cool. Alright, so we got armor ready to go, pretty much, it looks like. Cool, I can get near, right?
Do you think one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
The light patterns are cool.
Hey, how are you doing?
Come in, sir. Ready to set our... Good. At least for a while. But 7 years have passed now. We've heard nothing from now. The other cities didn't have defense routes like Moscow did. We're a great city. St. Petersburg.
Like if somebody came at me with some fucking book. Yeah. Wouldn't be cool about that, with that. Like, this guy looks like an idiot. Like, if some guy's running around with, like, a lighter and, like, a book in his hand, it's like this. What a moron. Let's see.
You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of railcars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. It's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard.
Great, thanks.
What's your situation, man?
Relax. It's all quiet. It'll be on the
top. Nothing I can take anywhere? No.
Hello, Artyom. How are you?
Okay, that's it.
Great.
Hi, Artyom. How about the piglet? It might be fine. I must say.
One more. There's way too much shit going on. Like, too many people talking in here.
Joining the caravan. Get a break for a smoke to you, then.
Like, my guy can't walk over boxes?
How about helping us out a bit?
What? What do you want to do?
What's your situation?
Poor pig.
Artyom! Artyom, here! Here! Move it!
Привет! So you ready to move out?
Sure.
Are you ready? Well, let's go then. You take that seat, Artyom, and you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. I'll ride it then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy.
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Oh! Artyomka! Free at last!
This is like a hungry ID sometimes. He's the only one pulling the lever. They made him do all the work.
Even better, right?
He's like, can I get a ride? Like, yeah, if you do all the work, asswipe.
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga.
Alright. That was interesting, the game, I think.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, bet you've seen a few places then.
He's still doing all
yeah,
the work.
The market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
Wow. How come?
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations. But doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
First thing that I've ever been through was actually, I didn't.
Dumbasses!
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use the service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this
tunnel.
All right, Peter, open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Cool.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on about? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
Huh? My head! Artyom! What is it?
Whoa! What's that all about? Maybe it's like the dark guys or the fuck.
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated it.
Oh, it's a hunter guy. The dark thing killed the hunter. Look at that thing. It's like burning shadow. Damn. Is that like a dream or something, or what's going on? It's really confusing. And the screen is really, really white.
What's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! It's no good!
Okay, there we go.
Artyom, take my shotgun! Here!
Oh shit. The right barrel. Yeah, okay. This is fucked up.
We're almost at the roadblock. Just Just a little bit left, come on!
Like, the right barrel doesn't shoot.
What the hell?
I'm driving!
That was bad news for me. I got killed. Oh no, I didn't. Oh, this was supposed to happen. They're going for them.
Riga station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Cool. Alright, and I'm stopping here with the recording. Next time we'll pick up where we left off.